started in 2005, we launched Firefox. It was bicycles made to higher quality standards, better performance, and the idea was to get the young cycling again. India was always has had cycling federation, cycling associations, and their biggest handicap had always been equipment, competition level equipment. There was no company which was offering high level, competition level equipment which could help the rider compete even at the Asian level. We were approached by CFI, we worked with them, we brought in these bikes. CFI and us have had a long and very close and very beneficial relationship. Now what we are looking to do by launching Team Trek Firefox is to bring another new dimension to how do you create champions. All international teams, if we could bring in those kind of training methods into India, we could create champions. What we will show to you over the next session of this program is a method of coaching that requires scientific equipment, that requires measuring athletes' performance in a different manner, in a different way, and that we hope will produce the results that we want. It is not that we have a magic stick. It is also not that all athletes all over the world are best suited to one system or the other.
Whenever we require assistance, it will always be there. We have been thinking of getting the club culture into India. This is what we are visualizing and what we are planning, that club culture should come into India, which is still there, almost negligible. So there is a good beginning. And I hope there are not many other sponsors will follow suit. Training methods, as Shrimasini said, varies between different countries, different areas. It all depends. But yes, it's a good experiment. I'm sure that they will put in a lot of efforts into this. With new training methods. I don't say that we don't have that. We do have.
He started very simply wanting to ride as a Republic Day in India. And then he went on to ride in a few places in France. And now he's not only training individually one on one, but in training places.